couple of months after the uncover of the new turbocharged variation of the Mazda 6, we now know the amount more fuel the coercively fed family car will require. The EPA rating puts it at 31 miles per gallon on the parkway, 23 in the city and 26 consolidated. That is not as much as the normally suctioned show with either a program transmission or a manual, the previous of which gets 35 miles per gallon through A, 26 around the local area and 29 joined. In any case, the normally suctioned Mazda 6's 184 drive and 185 pound-feet of torque are well shy of the turbo motor's 250 pull and 310 pound-feet. The turbo Mazda 6's mileage additionally puts it right in the scope of correspondingly effective cars in the moderate size field. Indeed, relatively every 2018 2.0-liter turbocharged vehicle in the portion gets 26 miles per gallon joined, including Kia Optima, Hyundai Sonata, Chevy Malibu, Buick Regal, and most forms of the Honda Accord, with just a distinction of 1 or 2 miles per gallon in city or parkway comes about. The V6 Toyota Camry and Nissan Altima likewise hit this 26 miles per gallon mileage stamp. To the extent control is concerned, the Mazda 6 is additionally even with the opposition, a large portion of which makes appropriate around 250 torque. However, the Toyota Camry's normally suctioned V6 is a class pioneer at 301 strength. In any case, the 6's preference is in torque. None of the standard family cars touch the Mazda's incredible 310 pound-feet. The 2.0-liter Honda Accord and Ford Fusion come the nearest at 273 and 275 pound-feet separately. To beat the Mazda 6 would require going for the Ford Fusion Sport, which is a novel advance up in the portion with a turbocharged V6 making 380 pound-feet. The Fusion Sport endures a genuine shot in the efficiency office, however, getting only 20 miles per gallon joined,